Ron Howard continues to leave a trail of Twitter-Instagram breadcrumbs that will eventually lead the highly anticipated Star Wars standalone Han Solo movie. He posted two photos with similar captions about shooting a scene about desperate and dangerous times. One dusty and hazy photo features what might be wreckage from a spaceship and silhouettes of unknown characters, while the other seems to be on the same planet with explosions going off in what seems to be a junkyard, all of which has plenty of fans speculating. The comment section to both photos are filled with theories on what we are seeing. One fan speculates the first photo has Boba Fett, while others claim to see AT-AT parts and stormtroopers. Another suggests that all of this is taking place on the planet of Kessel, which might be the case considering Howard just recently posted a photo of the McReferenced Kessel Run last week. The Han Solo movie stars Alden Ehrenreich, Donald Glover, Emilia Clarke, Woody Harrelson, Paul Bettany, Phoebe Waller-Bridge and Thandie Newton, and opens May 25, 2018.